Before you were born, the Lord knew you. He knows the fabric of your being. Better than you even understand that. And so, brothers, it was because of this that he has called you and invited you and permitted you freely to say yes or no. And perhaps, like Jeremiah, you have said, "Ah, Lord, call somebody else." But you have heard the Lord say to you, "I know better, and I can make you better than you believe yourself to be." And for that, because of that, you can be made deacons.